All of the work you'll do in Smartsheet lives in the rows of your sheet. As you start getting your work organized, there are some basics to know about rows that will really help you get going. And better yet, some of the most powerful parts of Smartsheet are tied to rows. So let's dive in. Adding information to rows is pretty straightforward. It's easy to add more and move them around as you find what works for your process and teams. It's also super simple to move rows to a different sheet using either the Move To or Copy To option. This is a great way to archive work that's already done or has moved into a different part of your process. When I've got information that needs to stay as is, I'll lock the row so only admins can make changes to it. Now let's organize the sheet a little more by adding hierarchy. Hierarchy shows how different tasks relate to each other and helps keep this sheet easy for everyone to use. Hierarchy is made up of a parent row and child rows, or tasks and subtasks, and it's added in the primary column. I'm going to organize this project in phases. I'd like each phase to be easy to spot and all of its subtasks organized together. The indent icon sets up this relationship. But I can outdent it if I need to make changes to how I'm setting this up. I can even make subtasks of subtasks if I want. Now I can rearrange phases, and all of the work related to that phase will move too. If I need to add something to phase one, new rows automatically turn into subtasks, thanks to my hierarchy. Pretty simple. Now let's look at the more advanced things you can do with rows. Rows are the perfect place to add extra resources and context related to the work you're tracking. Here, I'm going to attach the latest draft of our sales deck and add a note for our designers that it's ready for a final pass. I can also send out documents, images, PDFs, or videos for review with my team by setting up a proofing process. I can also set reminders for important dates or nudge work along with update requests. And there you have it, all the row essentials. Try them out for yourself in one of your own sheets, or take a look at how these best practices come to life in our templates. Play around with rows, set up hierarchy, and take a look at different ways to automate your work. To learn more, check out the Help and Learning Center.